Green. Green. I hope so. He didn't shoot at me. Yeah, they're green. Green, green. Thank you. He's hands up for come. Okay. Does that room hook around? Is there room for another in there to fight?
What's that?
Is there room for somebody else in there to go fight them?
Probably not. There's like 6 or 7 people in that hallway.
Okay.
I was thinking we go back and then up.
And try and coming on this side around them? Let's do it.
All right. We'll take another one to go.
Y'all be sure to watch the backside. They're staying here. Weapons on the door. He's in the doorway on the right hand side into the hall. Alright, maybe two. Hit! Yeah. Really surprised I didn't hit you. As much as possible. She's coming for me. Go and hold the floor. Let her come get me. Thank you, dear. Shooting out of that door.
One down.
And eyes on the door. Okay. Got that door behind you. Clear it. Here's the deal. This door has another door right behind it that comes out behind the guys there.
Well, if we can clear them out, we can make a choke. We can.
Right. But there's a lot of hard cover in this room.
Is there?
Grenades are wasting there. Thank you. What a freaking waste. They didn't say anything. They're probably further back. Okay. Y'all go ahead. I'm gonna try and find my grenade and see if it's reusable. Nope, it's a dud. Oh well. We need to make sure this room's clear.
Yep.
So don't come out. Yep, they are. Hi. Hi. Smile. It won't go. I won't get it. I'm a throw like a girl. No offense, ma'am. Oh, missed. Oh well, like I said. Ooh, that one got me. I felt it burn. All right, I'm dead. Green. Green. Yeah, I'm trying to get to Monica, as my people are.
Green?
Green. What's the status, fellas?
I was supposed to be on the double point objective right there, so that's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Bless you. It's going to be kind of dull for a little bit.
Has anybody seen anything through the stairwells?
No.
You just came up the stairwell. Nothing's there.
The proposed two things back in
the
stairwell.
I. We don't have Dora. Did we ever get Lisa? Or is it Mary or whatever it is down here?
Mary, no, we didn't get Mary.
We made a hard push through the bottom floor,
mm-hmm.
Cleared out the garage on that side, and then continued and basically come up along the door where their spawn is, and it was just an overwhelming force. We couldn't.
They got a guy right there at the edge of that fence that's going to stay there all day, sitting there sniping.
He can see everything, but we can't see him. He's got just enough view for anybody pies that corner, and he's
being taking them out.
He's a tap.
That works.
I'm going to take a shit in the porta john, and I'm talking about it.
Nope, there.
That ain't cheating.
Nope.
I have my pants down. It counts.
We pushed all the way along the second floor north of Mary, and we were moving down the staircase, and at the base of the staircase, we got taken out.
Devin, you got comms?
No, things messed up.
How many of our team is in here? How many?
There's a ton of them through the doorway closer to Monica.
Okay.
So
I'm going to walk that way and see what we've got and see if it needs this many people, because we are not holding objectives. Green.
10.
That's all flowers. I knew I was safe with flower power. What's the situation? How many of us are there up here?
Tear them out, spread out. Don't open that door.
It's
wired.
Okay. Hey, Gator.
As far as I know, we don't have Dora yet. They've been fighting to get it.
We were up there earlier.
Do we need this many people to be standing here and holding?
Double points.
CDC's going to do it.
Okay.
My recommendation is leave eight here. Eight people who won't run off, because this is a double points objective. There's also, there's seven doors that lead into this area, so it's kind of tough to defend. Also, don't open the objective room, because it's wired with a screamer and a bomb.
All right.
There's Pat.
You don't need a...
No, I'm sorry, I keep asking.
No. I want to spend the next 3 hours or 2 hours.
Hopefully we get some action. We've had action up here multiple times.
Have you?
They never get a full whole squad up here, but it's 3 to 5 people.
Can I go?
GoPro, stop recording.
Where?
Outside.
Yeah.
So they're not in here?
No.
Yeah. Oops, I'm hooked on the door.
What's happening?
We're taking the sniper up two levels. Okay,
you put the sniper somewhere?
Yeah, Bennett, on the door.
All right, baby, get it. Is that squirrel?
Yep.
All right, look around to the left. Door's on the left.
I think that's admin.
This one's closed. Got it. Open window. Pop a squat.
What?
Pop a squat. Lean against the door. Have a seat. Take a load off.
Oh, I just did. That's it. Shoot off the other one. Do you
okay.
Do
huh?
I was just sitting for a while.
We've got one of our snipers at that fourth story window. Who are you again?
Squirrel.
Squirrel is on the sniping fourth story window.
Hey, don't keep an eye on all the windows on the down floor and everywhere else.
Green. Is Monica secure, do you know?
Yeah.
It is? Because we heard them saying they were taking fire.
Who is?
Monica a couple minutes ago said they were taking fire.
Yeah, I'm on the other side. I'm waiting on them to come up this
way. Okay, so you're positive they're still secure?
Yeah, it's still secure. I just opened that door and left out of there.
Okay.
You want to go up to the bar?
We can try. Scarecrow to Squirrel. Monica is secure. We can try.
Yeah.
Green, you good? Bennett, our guy just got hit. Coming for you.
Good shots you got on me, by the way.
The guy under the ladder was, I took him out, but there was still one in the doorway.
Green.
Green.
We got green down here. Green. We got green up here.
All right, boo.